A very great good morning, respected my principal, ma'am, and my dear student. Myself, Ayushi Keshavani, study in class 10B. We are here to present the speech on the topic of Republic Day. Today, we as a whole are here to celebrate 72 Republic Day of our country. This is an intreasurable and farewell event of everyone. We have to welcome each other for the Republic Day, and we have to pray from God to enhance our country. We observe Republic Day in India constantly on 26th of January as the Constitution of India came into constant. At this day, we are constantly praying the Republic Day of India since 1950, as on 26th of the January in 1950, Indian Constitution came into the constant. India is a fair and democratic nation where open is approved to choose to lead the nation. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first Prime Minister of India. Since we got autonomy from the British rule in 1947, our nation has built up a ton and considered as a part of the effective nation. Together with a few improvement, a few disadvantage, and have likewise emerged such as disparity, destitution, unemployment, disfilement, absence of education, and so on. We have to promise today to solve such issue in the general public to make our nation a best nation of the world. Thank you.